Hello guys, it's Vinny Kiev YouTube channel. Today we are going to show you our campaign for the new Zipup sweater hoodie.
Here's Kolya. He's not preparing because he's going to meet us a little bit later. But right now we have to dress up and call the taxi. Okay, right now we are at the rental. We are waiting for our photographer for today. He is not here right now, but he will be in 10 minutes, I think. Dima is a little bit late, not in 10 minutes, so I have to take the old stuff myself and have to wait for him. Here's Dima. He is our photographer for today. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Dmitry Shkler, and also he's the assistant of Dima. Okay, Dima, we have to set up everything. Okay, right now we're heading to the Lavlina Draji. Our main model, the boy, he didn't answer the phone, so we find another model right now, like in 10 minutes. Okay, we are on the first stage right now. Kolya is there with things, with all things, and this light. Dima with Vova and
Dima with the camera.
So I'm also with camera, so I will take some photos.
Всем привет, друзья! Сегодня у нас большой день, большая съемка, большие движения. Видите, что тиф? Они вес имеют, их ветер несет.
Надо было на английском это записывать.
Here's Dmitry.
Here's
So we are like on a high level of conception.
High conception level.
Also, we are first who create idea to make video, make photo on iPhone 4S. So there is Vova. He jumped because it's cold.
He's very sad because it's cold.
Okay, so we got like this photo. Ivan Sen, nice. Woo! Ah!
We are in the next location taking the straight photos. Dima, how do you feel about this photo session?
Feeling strange. A lot of problems and a lot of damaged equipment.
That's bad, bro. Try harder next time. Коля, how do you feel about this photo shoot?
Amazing food.
Do you like it?
Best restaurant, Michelin. 3-star Michelin.
Thanks,
amazing.
Thanks for Коля bring us some
So we have happy.
Something to eat.
Типа учится в Швейцарии. Она, я говорю, почему не в России?
Да не в Ирландии, блядь.
Это класс, он говорит. Ну потому что он не знает русского. Я говорю, так пусть выучит русский. Я говорю, там же так классно.
Русский человек не знает русского.
Я говорю, там же так классно. Я говорю, почему вы не хотите его туда отправить? Почему Швейцария? Он говорит, ну да.
Bro, you know, it's our private car.
Sanguini car.
Bro, you know, this car is like Mercedes V-Class,
custom. Sanguini car, Sanguini car. Yo, everyone, all my homies is made this car.
All my bros here, yeah.
We are on the final place. Oh, it's a little bit muddy here, but it doesn't matter. So we're gonna take photos on that place. We're finally doing some shots. We already make a couple of photos on iPhone 4. Now doing on Dima's camera. We just take some great shots here. Everything looks good in the camera. Oh, this is Коля.
So guys, we woke up after party. We did a lot of editing job. We need to print and scan our photos. Worked with one for like 5-7 hours today. And very soon you'll see the result. But if you're watching, you
already see the
Yeah, you already saw the result.
So guys, subscribe to our channel on YouTube, subscribe to our Instagram, wait for the
releases, next releases. It will be very, very soon, and see you.